Cybersecurity 101. As a fellow Mountaineer, you have the responsibility to keep personal and university information out of the wrong hands. Today, we'll learn key cybersecurity tips and how to identify and tackle phishing emails. First, let's go over some important terminology to get you prepared. Phishing is a method used by criminals to try and obtain confidential information, usually by sending an email that contains a corrupt link or attachment. Malware is software intended to infiltrate and damage or disable computers. Two-factor is a security process that asks you to verify your identity using your WVU login credentials and then a personal device. At WVU, we use Duo Security. Lesson 1. Passwords. Passwords are like underwear. They aren't meant to be shared. They should be changed often. They should be accompanied by another layer of protection. And they should be kept private. Create a strong WVU login password. Passwords with 12 to 15 characters are the hardest to crack. The longer, the better. Use uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. They should be random and unique. Don't use personal information, such as your name, phone number, birthday, or pet's name. Avoid simple words, phrases, or keyboard patterns that are easy to guess. Keep your WVU login account safe. Don't get hacked. Never share your WVU login username or password with anyone. Never put your password on a sticky note where it can easily be found. Don't use your WVU login password or WVU email address for personal accounts. Don't share information on social media that can be used to answer your security questions. Remember, ITS will never ask you for your login credentials, social security number, or credit card information through email. Lesson 2. Phishing scams. Phishing scams can sometimes be hard to detect. When in doubt, don't click. Know the elements of a phishy email. Contains an unexpected message. Seems too good to be true. Text is poorly formatted or grammar is questionable. Requests your account username and password. Claims to be from an official organization, but the email is from a personal account, like @yahoo.com or @hotmail.com. Here's a tip. Hover your mouse over links to see where they actually go, but don't click unless you know they are safe. Here's an example of a real phishing email that employees at WVU received. The email appears to come from a legitimate source, but it contains a threat. Don't click the malicious link. So, if you receive a phishing email, just go with your gut. If something doesn't look or feel right, don't click on any links. Forward all suspicious emails as an attachment to defendyourdata@mail.wvu.edu, then delete them. If you do click on a link in a phishing email, go to login.wvu.edu and change your password immediately. Lesson 3. More ways to defend your data. Duo two-factor. Two-factor authentication is a second layer of security besides your username and password. It requires you to confirm your identity using a personal device, like your smartphone, when accessing WVU systems. All WVU faculty, staff, and students are required to use Duo two-factor authentication to access WVU systems. Download the free Duo mobile app or purchase a Duo token from the WVU bookstore. For help, call the ITS service desk at 304-293-4444 or go to twofactor.wvu.edu. Get free computer protection. Download free antivirus software at freeav.wvu.edu on up to 3 personal computers. And remember, always keep your software, apps, and device operating systems up to date. One last thing. Are you aware of WVU's acceptable use policy? WVU prohibits the use of university technology for personal financial gain and the sharing of university technology with unauthorized users. No WVU student or employee should expect privacy with anything they create, store, send, or receive using university-owned technology. To learn more, go to it.wvu.edu/policies and procedures.
Now you're ready to your data.
To learn more helpful tips, go to defendyourdata.wvu.edu.